king. You want to destroy everything we work for. You will never go home.
The old guy was pissed. Can't blame him, considering I almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality. To focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So I promised myself I would do better. Work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape. Around the 6-month mark after the tower collapsed, a new kind of monster entered the picture. Whatever it was, it started killing all the game on the island. You can imagine what that did to our "how fucked are we" rating. It was the old man's idea to ramp up our hunting. Better to stockpile than watch it all burn, you know?
Remember, back before sundown, island becomes more dangerous.
That doesn't leave us a lot of time.
When you have what you need, meet me by slope leading into forest. I will check situation from above. Be careful, Kroshka.
Yeah. You too. Another one of these fuckers?
You must not let it see you.
But what if it does?
Run. Absolutely do not try fighting.
Okay. Okay, this should cover us. Better head back. Mixed in with the supplies, we found a document. It was a list of islanders who had been taken away to the mines to become test subjects. When the old man saw it, his face turned white as a sheet. Irina, he whispered. It was one of the names on the list. I found out later that Irina was his missing daughter. The old man changed once he picked up his daughter's trail. Can't blame him. Fathers are built to worry. I should have figured that out about my own dad a little sooner and cut him some slack. It was weird that I knew Irina's name, but the old man refused to tell me his. I think he was scared. You know, of losing something else. So I did him a favor and never told him my name either. Kroshka was good enough. But deep down, I wanted him to ask. I didn't believe we would find his daughter. But it hurt that he tried so hard to be alone. Let's go find out what happened to Irina, huh? Those things are calling out in his arms. We better take them all out.
Finally.
Let's press on while we can. We're not leaving till we find out what happened to Irina.
Do not carry yourself away.
Thank you.
Let's keep going.
As you say.
We must be getting close.
But the monsters are everywhere.
Something looks promising. Think there's anything inside?
But we must take care of monsters first.
Right. Let's check it out later.
More will soon come.
All right. Let's patch ourselves up at least.
Almost sucked.
what happens when you don't listen.
Look at this. I think Irina wrote it.
Without a single word, the old guy read his daughter's last words. I watched him as he faced reality, and I thought, I don't want to do this to my dad. I can't die here. If he wants to be overprotective, let him. I'd rather put up with that than make him spend the rest of his life wishing he protected me more. As for the old man, he and I came to the end of our road.
On this island, I will die on this island. Here, with Irina.
You don't have to.
I do have to, but not you. You have whole life ahead of you, Kroshka.
It's Moira. Ask me my fucking name for once, you dinosaur.
You should wash mouth out with soap, Moira. And my name is Yevgeny.